Who the fuck are you?
Estate agent. I'm dealing with the situation.
An Englishman's home is his castle.
As I've said, Mrs. Jackson's instructed us to sell any problems. You need to ring her and discuss them.
Go on, bugger off, you ass-faced little twat.
As you can see, this is the living room, kitchen, ensuite.
This is the bedroom, the bathroom.
Oh, yes! The ego has fucking landed.
240, 250. That is a one-off, all right? No more guest appearances.
Gentleman's agreement, Marlon. Won't see eye nor ear from now on.
They were going to make a fucking offer, you know.
I don't know why you bother with them things. Waste of money.
Not if you win.
Yeah, but you never do you? They're a con.
Rubbish, I've won before.
Yeah, and how much have you spent over the years? It's a mug's game.
I've won.
You never have.
In your face, losers.
Well, what have you won?
Trip for two, Disneyland Paris.
Oh, brilliant, I've never been to Disneyland.
Why would she take you? We went out.
Of course she'll take me. We work together. We're like that, me and Karen.
I'm not taking either of you.
Hey, that's not fair.
Where were you two when I needed you? Mocking me. You didn't think I could win. Mug's game, it's all a con. I bet you feel a little bit foolish now, don't you, eh, boys?
Hey, don't you need three of them to win?
You what?
Yeah, you've only got two there, Karen, love. Two little Mickey Mouses.
Oh, what a chump, she can't even count.
Don't believe it.
You should have saved your money, you muppet.
No, I don't believe it, because I've won 50 quid. Three little 50s. One, two, three. Curry's around me.
Yes.
And you're not invited. Muppets and chumps only.
The van won't go. The battery's knackered. I have to borrow yours.
How am I going to get to work?
Do you want me and your mother to get divorced?
Don't bother me. I'll never see her anywhere. I thought you were over her.
Kiss your keys.
Hey, Dad. I'll get change first. Hey, listen, me lock's busted, so don't leave it anywhere it's gonna get nicked, alright?